Hi, I'm Kristen Robertson for CFC Scene. The multiple suicides of gay college students after Rutgers University Tyler Clementi's suicide has brought awareness to the issues and problems that students are facing today on college campuses. The controversy now is whether or not the students that provoked Clementi's death will be charged with more than just invasion of privacy. The students charged with Clementi's death are being faced with invasion of privacy. Some people believe they should be charged with a hate crime. Because New Jersey's hate crime punishment is so severe, the two students could be facing up to 10 years in prison. Here in Charleston, Alliance for Full Acceptance President Jason Guerra tells us if he thinks they should be charged with a hate crime.
Absolutely. With everything going on and the current temperatures, with, you know, lots of suicides happening and the younger generations going through that while they're coming out, if you will, there's a lot of stress that comes along with that. How's your family going to feel? How are your friends going to feel about that? I think that we need to push our congressmen and senators to pass a federal legislation that protects hate crimes specifically for the gay, lesbian, transgender, and bisexual community.
Dr. Lee Moskowitz received an award earlier this year for her news discourse, Gay Rights Activism, and Same-Sex Marriage dissertation. Moskowitz says the way Clementi was bullied could be more damaging than other forms of harassment.
If someone posts something about you and then it's sort of broadcast to, you know, hundreds, or gosh, it could be if you post a YouTube video about somebody, thousands of people, and then that is perhaps even more embarrassing. And it's also more permanent. The sting stays longer because it's there that you can, you know, look at every day.
She also adds the issue of which charge should be inflicted on the perpetrators is complicated.
Should it be a charge like murder, where they, you know, did they murder this child, this other kid, through cyberbullying? I don't know if I'd go as far as to say that. Did they have a major role in that individual's death? Absolutely.
The trial is set to begin within the next few months for Clementi's case. For CFC Scene, I'm Kristen Robertson.